First, we will put all DNS settings in the host variable. This command adds automatically a reference to the systemnet library. Then we will check the address list of the host variable. And then we will display all the IP addresses with a for each loop. Let's see now how to get our network gateway to the program. We get all network interfaces. We select only the available interfaces and from them only the gateway addresses. Then we will display them.